That was grand, yeah. Kane and Matt were able to convince me that I could hit the notes on that, but yeah, I enjoyed it.
Love it. How did you go?
It was scary, but I really want to do it again.
You're shaking a little bit. Did you feel nervous? You didn't sound it.
Yeah, I'm really nervous, but you just got to try and put it behind you and go for it.
Wow, I thought you sounded amazing. Jamelia, you were rocking out in the chair.
Yeah, that was a wicked song choice, Kian. I enjoyed that immensely. The two of you seemed to really enjoy it. Danica, I saw you shaking beforehand and I was like, oh no. But then you started singing and it was like, okay. I mean, you both vocally surprised me. I was just like, wow.
Happy days. Dolores,
yeah,
suit their voices?
Yeah, it was brilliant, actually, very good. And, you know, you were just going up and down. It seemed so flawless. Why you'd want to do it again? It seemed like you were really having fun, and it was brilliant. And I was looking at your shoes going, Jesus, she's going to fall, you know? Because in the middle, well, how could you do that in those? Anyway, but no, you did very well, sweetheart. You both did brilliant. It was very nice and very entertaining. Thanks.
All right, over to Kian and Matt. What are you thinking?
Well, I mean, I think the first thing I want to say is to Dara, like, the improvement that you have shown, dude, is unbelievable.
It's all down to you, Kano.
And, you know, when we were doing our workshop, when we were in rehearsals, you were like, there's no way in the world I can sing this. There's no way in the world I can get up there. And it was great to see you getting self-confidence and self-belief.
Up there in the end, anyway.
And I tell you, dude, you just got better and better and better. So I have to take my hat off to you for work etiquette and for everything that you've accomplished.
Thanks.
So well done, dude. But Danica, you have a very, very, very strong voice. And, you know, the thing that lets you down is self-belief. What do you think, Matt?
Yeah, forgive me for saying this, but I'm going to retweet what Kian is saying. How far you've come, Dara, is just ridiculous. From the last time I watched you sing that to now, which was not that long ago, is insane. Danica, you know, just flawless. You absolutely killed it, you know. I'm so proud of you both.
All right, we can be proud of them both, but unfortunately, you guys can only take one through to live shows. Kian, I need your decision now.
Look, you know, it's It's a horrible process, guys. That's the first thing I have to say. It's horrible sitting here, and I'm sure it's twice as horrible standing there. And I'm going to go with who I think is ready. Person who I think is most ready for this is Danica. So I'm going to take Danica to the right place.
Well done, Danica. You are through to live shows representing Team Kian.